Actually, we were getting on the plane, and we were walking through first class, and my wife goes, "Oh my God, that's Tom Hanks. Tom Hanks is it? That's so awesome." I said, "No, it's not awesome. We're getting off this plane right now." I don't know if you know this, but Tom Hanks does not have a very good track record with flying machines or any kind of modes of transportation with a motor. You've got Castaway, okay? But X-Wing blows up.
Listen!
Sully, that flight didn't go very well. Apollo 13, that wasn't a good flying machine experience. Don't even bother about a boat. You got Captain Phillips with Samoan pirates. And Saving Private Ryan, the ram comes down, the first 20 guys get killed. So, we said we're going to drive. That's what we did. I'm going to do a little, some magic for you, because I can do all kinds of things. I can read minds. I can feel colors. I can do all these things. So let me get my handy props here.
Wendy's volunteering.
Okay.
Let's see. I'm going to get, actually, each of you, since you're so, but one at a time. So I'm going to get Wendy first, then I'm going to Jennifer come up. Okay. All right. Now, this is my lovely assistant, Wendy Spadalski. Yeah, Wendy Welch. Okay. And, Wendy, we haven't rehearsed this before. We hadn't seen each other in the hallway, around the corner, in the men's bathroom. We haven't run into each other. Okay. All right, what I want you to do is stand over here. All right, now, I'm going to fan out. This is a fresh deck of cards. I'm going to fan them out, and I want you to pick a card, any card. Okay? There's a lot of them. There's 52. Yes. Pick one. No, not that one. Okay, pick a different one. Now, Sam, you got to block the audience, okay? Yeah.
But then I can't feel
it. Okay.
Like, turn your hand.
My hand only can go, sir. Try a different card.
I don't want that. If you have to say, hey, grab me.
Now, try a different card. Just pick a card. Okay, now I want you to look at it. I want you to show it to the audience. One
sec.
All right. Okay. Now I can sense what the card is. So.
Do you want me to show them?
Yeah. Show it to the people. Okay. So, anyway, I'm going to take a wild stab. I'm going to say it is the ace of clubs. Is it the ace of clubs? No. Check again. I don't believe you. Ladies and gentlemen, is it the ace of clubs?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Wendy. Next, we're going to have another lovely young lady. We have Jennifer Hoppus. I forget what your new name is.
It's Galloway now.
Galloway, that's right. Oh, wait, I need to get my magic hat. Now, I can feel colors. Okay, to prove it, I've got these different colors. I have a red, a blue, and green. What I want you to do is pick one of these three colors, okay? And then you're going to put the other two back in the hat, behind my back where I can't see it. You're going to hold up the color you're going to hand me. You're going to hand it to me behind my back. So stand behind me with a hat. Okay, she's gonna pick one of those three, she's gonna hold it up, and she's gonna put the other two back in the hat. And then she's gonna hand it to me behind my back. And I'm going to feel the color. Okay. Alright, come around in front of me here.
Okay.
Or to the side. Alright, there you go. Now, let me think. Colors. Feel the color, feel the color. Now. I'm thinking what the color could be. I feel that it is green. Is it green, ladies and gentlemen? It's green! I can read minds too. Okay, Brian, I want you to think of a number between 5 and 7. And okay, you got it? Okay. You think of that while we thank Jennifer for helping me on that. Okay, I got it now. Is it 6 3/4? 6 3/4.
You're very close. You are very close.
6 1/2.
Getting there.
Okay. 6. 6 even.
You got it.
All right. All right. I got one more illusion for you. Okay, for this, I need a very special volunteer. What I can do is I can actually turn a dollar bill into 2 50-cent pieces. Oh wait, we got somebody. Oh, right there. Kirsten, come on up. Come on up. Do you have a dollar bill? Do you have a dollar bill?
Yeah.
We're going?
It's right here.
Oh. She's waiting. Grab the dollar. Oh, come on. It's so hard to find good assistance these days. Okay, now, you and I, we haven't met, we haven't rehearsed this, right? Okay. We didn't meet last night in the Bartholomew County Jail. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take that crisp dollar bill, American U.S. legal tender, I'm going to turn it into 2 50-cent pieces. Hang on a second. Here we go. Don't worry, it's only an illusion. Putting up with my craziness. Whatever happens at the time.